गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, रेस्पेक्टेड गेस्ट ऑन द डाइस और ऑफ द डाइस, व्यूअर्स, यूनानी फ्रेंड्स, टू डू इट अ टॉपिक वी हैव, व्हाट इज आयुष. आयुष वेयर अ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ सिस्टम्स ऑफ हेल्थ और मेडिकल सिस्टम्स एक्युमुलेट और विथ ऑल इंडियन सिस्टम ऑफ मेडिसिन और डिफरेंट इंटीग्रेटिव सिस्टम ऑफ मेडिसिन, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया फॉर्म अ मिनिस्ट्री डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ आयुष. इन आयुष फाइव वी हैव फाइव लेटर्स, फाइव लेटर्स. नंबर वन आयुष इज आयुर्वेद, वाई योगा, यू यूनानी, एस सिद्धा एंड सॉरिक, एच होम्योपैथ. यूनानी, आई एम बिलोंगिंग टू यूनानी सिस्टम ऑफ मेडिसिन. माई सेल्फ प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर दानिश जफर, डिप्टी सुपरिटेंडेंट ऑफ कैलकटा यूनानी मेडिकल कॉलेज. आई एम ए स्टूडेंट ऑफ यूनानी सिस्टम. वी नो द यूनानी बट वी डोंट नो वॉट इज एम एंड ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ यूनानी सिस्टम ऑफ मेडिसिन, वॉट इज हिस्ट्री ऑफ यूनानी मेडिसिन, वॉट इज बेसिक कंसेप्ट ऑफ यूनानी मेडिसिन, वॉट इज फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ यूनानी मेडिसिन. टूडे वी डिस्कस्ड ऑन फंडामेंटल ऑफ यूनानी सिस्टम ऑफ मेडिसिन. अ यूनानी सिस्टम ऑफ मेडिसिन रिफर्स टू ग्रीको अरब मेडिसिन विच इज बेस्ड ऑन द टीचिंग ऑफ ग्रीक फिजिशियन हिप्पोक्रेट एंड रोमन फिजिशियन गैलेन एंड डेवलप्ड इनटू अ इलेबोरेट मेडिकल सिस्टम ऑफ मिडिल एज एरा बाई अरेबियन एंड पर्शियन फिजिशियन सच एज जकरिया राजी, रेजस, एविसिना, शकूर रईस अली इब्न सीना, अल जहरावी, अबुल कासिम जहरावी एंड इब्न नफीस, बुकरात और हिप्पोक्रेट इज सेड टू बी अ डिसेंडेंट ऑफ एस्क्लेपियस एंड रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज अ फादर ऑफ यूनानी मेडिसिन. इट ओरिजिनेटेड इन ग्रीक ऑलमोस्ट 2500 ईयर्स बैक एंड हैज बीन यूजिंग द ड्रग ऑफ अप्रोक्सीमेटली 90% हर्बल मेडिसिन, 4-5% एनिमल ओरिजिन एंड 5-6% इज अ मिनरल ओरिजिन. इट इज नॉट ओनली द ओरिजिनल साइंस ऑफ मेडिसिन बट ऑल्सो अ रिच स्टोर हाउस ऑफ प्रिंसिपल्स एंड फिलोसफीज ऑफ मेडिसिन विच कैन बी अ इमेंस वैल्यू ऑफ द मेडिसिन इन पर्टिकुलर एंड साइंस इन जनरल. यूनानी सिस्टम ऑफ मेडिसिन इज वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट ट्रेडिशनल सिस्टम ऑफ मेडिसिन विच हैज स्ट्राइव थ्रू एज इन द प्रिवेंशन एंड ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ वेरियस मेडिकल कंडीशन. यूनानी इज अरेबिक वर्ड फॉर एनियन और ग्रीक फॉर विच पर्टिकुलरली ग्रीक फॉर विच. Properly, Yunani medicine is also known as Yunani tib or Greco-Arab medicines. As Arabs have developed and refined it through system experiment prominently by Avicenna. Doctrine of the system. Doctrine of seven basic physiological principles. Means Umur-e-Tabiyah, factors. According to the concept of Yunani system of medicine, the health of human body is maintained by the homeostasis of Al-Umur-e-Tabiyah. The seven basics physiological principle of the Yunani doctrine. These include 1, arkan or elements. 2, mizaj or element. 3, akhlaq or humor. 4, aza or organs. 5, arwa or vital spirit. 6, kawa or powers. 7, afal or functions. Balance between these seven physiological principles maintain the natural constitution of a body. Each individual's constitution has a self-regulating capacity of power called tabiat, or which is translated as immunity, to keep the seven components in equilibrium. Basic principle of treatment. Usul-e-ilaj. Yunani system of medicine addresses homeostasis of the body that depend on balance of the four humors. Disturbances in six essential factors. Asbab-e-sitta zaruriya. The pathological changes in an organ are caused mainly by derangement in the temperament and quantity of humors, which leads to the accumulation of mawad-e-fasida or morbid material. So therapeutic measures aims at restoring the equilibrium of various elements by counteracting the effect of pathological temperament existing at the time of diseases. With medicines and diet supported with ilaj, with tadbir, regimental therapy, and then expulsion of raddi akhlaq, morbid humors, by istifrag, evacuation from the body. This helps in restoring the normal homeostasis of humors, that is body. Concoctive and purgative therapy, Munzij wa Musil therapy, is the fundamental principle of treatment of all chronic diseases and is actually mean for istifrag, evacuation or elimination of morbid humors from the body. Mode of therapies in Yunani system of medicine. Following modes, some modes. Modes of therapies in Yunani system of medicines. 1, ilaj bit tadbir, regimental therapy. Ilaj bil ghiza, dietotherapy. Ilaj bil dawa, pharmacotherapy. And last is ilaj bil yad, surgery. We have some in our Yunani system of medicine. We have some aims of treatment according to the Avicenna. While treating diseases, at first the tabib or physician must know the normal temperament of the patient. Afterwards, physician should assess the pathological temperament based on signs and symptoms mentioned for respective type of sue mizaj, and then accordingly use his skill to counteract the effect of pathological temperament existing at the time of disease. Doctrine of physis. Yunani medicine describes the concept of tabiat, which is supreme power of the body to create the healthy environment within the body and prepare to fight against the diseases. In the Yunani system of medicines, tabiat is an individual's internal power or capacity of withstand or combat diseases and to perform normal physiological functions, believing that it is only tabiat that is engaged in actually cutting. Only tabiat that is engaged in actually curing a disease. Yunani Hakims hold that they only assist from outside by prescribing therapeutic relief. If tabiat is strong, then a man does not suffer from a disease easily. If the weakness, a man becomes prone to a disease. Such things, a concept of tabiat is proved in present scenario and present era. We know very well, in pandemic we are suffered in COVID-19 different variant, and those persons who have less immunity, who have prone to some diseases, or who have some diseases like diabetes, hypertension, kidney diseases, carcinoma or autoimmune disorder, those person prone to the effect to COVID-19 virus. So we are advised to the all persons to take such things. If you want to take diet or medicine, those material is having property or function to immune booster or immune modulator. So our Yunani system, before 2500 years before, told or write in our encyclopedia or mentioned or by our ancient physician to those person who have powerful immunity or good immunity, we can't be able to attack any virus or bacterial infection easily. Conclusion. Yunani system of medicine addresses homeostasis of the body that depends on balance of four humors and temperaments, which are balanced by six essential factors such as atmospheric air, diet, sleep and wakefulness, elimination and retention, mobility and psychological conditions will become a cause of diseases. Disturbances in any of these factors will, after the quality of temperament and quantity of humors which disturbs homeostasis and lead to production of morbid humors. Morbid humors are main culprit of pathological changes. To eliminate the morbid humors, various regimes and drugs are utilized by modulation of real causes of disturbances in homeostasis. That is, six essential factors are the root to treat. Hence, Yunani system of medicines treat deeply and especially concentrating the actual root of the pathology. Otherwise, conditions may stabilize for a duration but can develop again. Hence, understanding these doctrines properly to find the causes is the key of treatment. Hence, the practical science is based on the fundamental principles rooted in the oldest classical text of Yunani system of medicines. Ladies and gentlemen, friends, we discussed on details what is Yunani system of medicines, about the Yunani system of medicines, basic concept of Yunani medicine, fundamentals of Yunani medicine. Yunani medicine is a very safest medicine, very, very tested and trusted medicines. Yunani medicine having no any side effect or harmful effect if you use for treatment for long time. Thank you very much.